Activity 5. Aim to study about the voltage and current relationship in series combination of resistors. Material required: 3 resistors of different values, say 10 ohm, 20 ohm and 30 ohm, an ammeter, a voltmeter, ADC power supply and connecting wires. Procedure: construct a series circuit with 3 different value resistors with ADC power supply and the ammeter connected in appropriate place. Measure the potential difference across each resistor by connecting voltmeter at appropriate place, that is, parallel to the resistor. Connect the voltmeter so as to read the potential difference across all the resistances when current is flowing in the circuit. Record the ammeter reading through each resistor in series by changing the position of ammeter, say between any 2 resistors. Calculate theoretically the equivalent resistance. Observation: voltmeter shows different measurements across each resistance, noted as V1, V2, V3 and V volt. V was found to be equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. Ammeter shows same reading irrespective of the position. Conclusion: current flowing through all the devices in series circuit is same. Potential difference across different resistors differs with resistance. Lower the resistance, lower is the potential difference. That is, V is proportional to R. Total potential difference across all resistances is equal to the sum of individual potential differences. That is, V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. Equivalent resistance, R is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3, since V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3 is equal to IR, that is, I into R1 plus R2 plus R3.